guys, so I have a child-free day today, so I am going, they're still here if you're wondering what the noise is. I am going to go and pick a rug, the whole paper paste, probably a new Stanley because my old Stanley is rubbish and whatever it is.
Very cute.
Gosh, Paddy would love that.
Maybe one of these.
That one's boring.
I can't say. I also really like them from 11.
Can't say them.
Anyone who sees child upset?
Not bad pressed.
I need a mat from Molly, that's what I'm looking for.
She loved that. No price on this, so I need to go and check the price and bring one back because I can't decide.
My bag of this.
Actually lighter than carrying the basket.
And blending in the background.
Thank you, this one. I don't really like that.
Buddy! Buddy, come on. Oh no. Spark, come on. Come on.
I'm trying to let him off the lead before we're down. You really enjoyed that last time, but. A little bit busier than usual. Don't know why my voice is like that, but yeah, we're going with it. Hey buddy, will we maybe let you off down here? Seems quiet. Come on. I am dying for a drink of juice. Come on. Think I will do a couple of things, get a drink, and then eat it. And then the kids will probably be back because it's getting late.
Andy's off the lead. He's doing good. He enjoys this. Right, come on. Just need to be careful. I think with summer, there's just lots of people about. Oh, you're so beautiful.
Buddy took a walk and I'm home. To fill up the vlog for you, I'm going to show you what I got at Aldi's. My brother jumped over for milk for my mum and dad and I followed.
So Fred to see us into the weekend, maybe, because it's Thursday, maybe not. Scones, just fancy scones. Rainbow mini cupcakes, the kids love them. They've changed the, I don't know what colour this used to be, but it didn't used to be orange. More wraps, we love wraps. Try not to run out of them. Custard to go with what I'm about to show you. I got this nice little lemon drizzle cake. Well, that looked nice. Custard. And got three of them. One of them. And these for the kids. That might have been it. That was it. So that's what I got from Aldi's. If you're interested.
Buddy is knackered. Choose a drink, Bubba.
Buddy's probably like, stop filming me, you weirdo. Okay, going to put the rug down and you can see what they look like. And you can tell me what one you think. I like both, can't decide. I keep thinking the furry one, but then I like the other one. But I need to take one back.
I was trying to not go too big and Buddy has made a bed out of it. But I think I need to size up. I think I need a little bit bigger.
I should have realised.
I may see what it's like in my room. We'll see. But it's tiny out here.
Oops. Actually look quite nice there. Either that or it's going to... Okay guys, round two and I'm scared. Please be a little bit bigger.
I prefer it, but it's still not what I want. Maybe if I take that away, it'll fall in love it. And get a lighter version. I don't know.
Apparently, Buddy's new bed. I don't know. Maybe I'll take the shoe mat thing away. See how it looks.
To be fair, bar the mess, it does look better without the shoe mat. Probably because there's not two patterns going on. I think I should have went bigger. I was trying to refrain from going too big, and I think I should have just went big. Well, that was a wasted journey. Thinking, do I need to tidy a little better? I don't know. What do you guys think? It's alright. Fit the purpose. Just think maybe a bit bigger. I don't even want it to come to here, but like here. So, I'd have liked it to come here. It feels like you're stranded on a tiny little island here. Oh. I really should have thought that through more. To put it more to the wall, or do I need to actually take it away? Because really, you step over that bit, don't you? But where's it actually going to stay and not move? It's a little bit better like that. Okay, no bother.
I'm just going to stick with it. I have an issue with it because the paper is tartan, so we're going to see if that matches. But we're sticking with it.
Okay, that's the hole a little bit more tidied up. Actually, it's not too bad, and I think I'll stick with that. It'll do the name.
I think I am used to big rugs. I'm not used to small rugs, so it's probably half of that.
I love that yakker thing to try with Buddy because he is a super chore. Bye-bye. More of these. A mat so she can do art and more pipe cleaners. That's the wallpapering. I'm not doing that tonight. I'm shattered. More of these, more comfort, smells lovely by the way. I'm going to fix my worktop, I'll show you in a minute, and this.